Hello guys, welcome back to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. My name is Shivam Vijay and today in this video I am going to giving an explanation of working about rice vacuum emasculator. Emasculation is a process of crossing of wheat grains, rice grains and different type of grains for enhancing their growth. In this, the anthers of the spikelets will be removed and they will at a certain temperature they again grow and process to the crossbreed with the other more accurate and more efficient rice breeds so that we can enhance the growth of any of the wheat grains or the rice grains. There are many different methods of emasculation in which generally performed hand emasculation, vacuum emasculation, hot water treatment, alcohol type of emasculation and many others. In this video, we will see the vacuum emasculation method. The vacuum emasculation method works on the principle of suction pressure. With this, the spikelets of the flour can be emasculated using a suction of spikelets. As we move the pipette or the suction pipette near the spikelet, at the same time, it sucks about 6 pinnacles in the suction pressure using the preset pressure of this machine. This is an efficient method in comparison of hand emasculation. By the hand emasculation method, 100 flowers about in an hour can be emasculated with a person. While working with this machine, 3 or more than 6 persons can be simultaneously emasculate around 3600 flowers in an hour. So now let us move on to the all parts of this complete machine. We will see what accessories we are offering with this complete setup and later on we will see the working of this machine as well. So let us discuss about the complete fabrication of this body. The fabrication is completely constructed on the wooden frame with this metal plates covering the inner part. There is a handle over here, we can easily move this. The front panel, you can see here, all the controls are provided. The complete frame is attached on wheels so that you can easily move this and transport this to any of the field operation. Then in the accessories, we are offering autoclavable jars by which we can easily store the anthers after sucking them. This is the vacuum filter over here with the hose pipe connected, and external hose is also provided so that you can easily reach out all the grains and rices or the anthers. This is the interconnecting hose for both the jars, and these are the pipettes, minute pipettes, by which you can easily pull out the anthers from the seeds. Now let us discuss the front panel controls in detail. So this is the complete front panel over here. You can see that this is a vacuum gauge which can read up to 760 mmHg for vacuum reading in the mmHg and 30 inch mmHg in the vacuum section. Then we have mains indication over here, on off switch to turn on and off the vacuum motor, and the pressure relief valve to setting up the required pressure for skiplets. These are the stand for placing the autoclavable jar over here, and this is the sucking pressure inlet point by which we can easily connect the filter over here and start sucking using the vacuum emasculator. And after that, for using the vacuum pressure, we have installed 1 HP single phase vacuum pump over here, oil filled in this, and this is the power socket over here, and you can easily connect to it any single phase power supply working on 50 Hz frequency. And on the back side, we have also installed a fuse of 10 ampere 250 volts so that in case of overload condition, your pump will be in safe methods. So this was the complete structure and fabrication of this rice vacuum emasculator. Now we will move on to the assembly of this complete machine. In step by step, we will install all the parts and later on we will see the vacuum suction of this complete vacuum emasculator. Now for installing and running this machine, first connect both the jar to these stands. These are autoclavable jar, can be easily opened removing this rubber cap. So that suction can be in proper manner. After that, using this suction filter, you can connect this suction filter to the top of this vacuum emasculator. One end of the suction filter will be connected to one end of autoclavable jar. Other end of autoclavable jar can be connected with the front one. And the extended tube for vacuum is connected to the front part. While working more than one person, you can easily remove these sections. First line can be easily connected to the vacuum autoclavable jar, and using this you can externally extend this and connect more than 2 or 3% for emasculation process. And the pipette can be easily connected removing this rubber cap from the behind and put this to the tube, and from this section you can easily connect and pull out the anthers from the seeds. So this is the all accessories that had been installed. Now before running the machine, we need to follow some basic instructions so that we can easily connect the vacuum pump through the main panel. For that you have to open this side plate using a screwdriver. And here there are two valves of this vacuum pressure, and this is the inlet tube to the vacuum pump. This will be connected to the suction point. Before that you have to remove these taps. These taps are installed to prevent oil from flowing out from this pump. This is the suction inlet of this vacuum pump. This need to be in open condition, and other one will be connected with this tube so that suction of the vacuum will be start. The vacuum tube, and after that just close it with the side metal sheet. Now after connecting and covering the side plate, you just need to connect the socket to the power and turn it on. You can observe that the mains indication is showing that machine is in the standby mode, and when you press the on off switch, machine will start running and vacuum pump will start sucking the pressure from the vacuum throughout the vacuum autoclave. Now for turning on this, just need to move this switch to the on condition. Over here you can observe a fixed amount of pressure is right now showing. You can easily use this pressure release valve to adjust the pressure. And if I cover the tip of this vacuum pipette, you can observe the pressure is increasing. So desired pressure can be set using this pressure release knob. Here you can see pressure is increasing as I controlling the knob, and if I closing the inlet of this vacuum, you can see the pressure is increasing. So as per desired pressure you can set and start your emasculation process with this machine. All the collected anthers will be stored in this autoclave, vacuum autoclave. Filter is provided so that easily all the dust and other particles from the suction pressure can be prevented to going towards the pump. After working with the complete machine, you can easily release the pressure, turn off the machine, and your pressure will be in the zero position. So that was the complete demonstration of installation, assembling, and the working of this machine. Using this machine, you can easily skip out the enters of the rice seeds and other grain seeds. After working with the machine, turn off the power supply and pull out the tube from the vacuum pump and cover both the outlets of this vacuum pump with the tape as at the earlier, so that oil will be prevented while moving this and transporting this machine to anywhere. For now, this is the video information for this, and for more information you can contact to Tesca Technologies Private Limited for any type of support. Till then, thank you for watching this video, and we will meet in the next video very soon.